I will give you an example. A general approach for periodization is, first of all, you need on the beginning, you need some good diagnostic. So you should know something more about the situation of the sportsman. What is at the moment situation of the sportsman? So the longer is period, the less mistake you can make. You have more information, you can do it. It's also extremely important that you use the tools which can be used all the time. So not just maybe once per year or twice per year, but can be used maybe once per week.